Hello everyone, Hannah here. It is the end of day two of the BookTubeathon. Obviously, this is my day three update. I am updating you from the past to tell you what happened. So I am getting really tired. It's only like 11 o'clock. Yeah, it's 11 o'clock here, so it's actually not the end of day two yet, but I am falling asleep. So I'm gonna take my book, which I am now 203 pages in. So I have less than 50 pages to go. I'm gonna take this book with me to bed and try to read a little bit more, but I'm falling asleep, so I don't know how much more I'm gonna get through. So my updated plan is to get up tomorrow and finish this before I go to work and then work on River of Teeth tomorrow after or in between work. All right, back to the same position, looking a little worse for the wear. But it is day three of BookTubeathon and I just finished Sharp Objects. I didn't get any reading done when I went to bed. I immediately fell asleep. But I finished Sharp Objects this morning and it was good. Gillian Flynn has a way of throwing enough twists at you that I feel like I don't necessarily guess what's going on, even though you might have an inkling. But yeah, so I enjoyed this. And it is now time for me to get ready to go to work. But after I am done or in between work, I will be picking up River of Teeth by Sarah Gailey. Maybe I can read that and something else. We'll see. I haven't been doing great with how much reading I've been getting in, but if I can at least finish that, it would be a successful day. I haven't looked at the video challenge or the Instagram challenge yet. I figure I'll do that when I get home. So I'm gonna go get ready for work. And then I'll check back in once I get back home. Hi everyone. So I am checking in. I just got home from work and I just ate lunch, watched the video challenge for today, and then I got kind of into a BookTube spiral. So I stopped myself from that because I need to read. But I did want to let you know that I did get some time to read at work. And so now, well, let's go back to my usual spot. Now I am 20 pages into River of Teeth by Sarah Gailey. Yay! My second book of BookTubeathon. So I finished Sharp Objects as you saw previously. So now I'm onto my second book. I have some time before I have to go to work again. The next couple weeks are kind of screwed up for work for me and it ends up it being like a split day. Don't ask. Long story. Anyway, so now I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna read because I'm in the mood to read and so far the 20 pages that I've read have intrigued me into the story. I just want to see what happens. I'm going to hold off on doing the video challenge and I'm going to read instead. It is time for me to go back to work. I didn't get a ton read in River of Teeth because my phone was pretty distracting and I don't know. I was having not a hard time focusing because I'm really enjoying this. The first couple chapters are from a couple of the different characters' points of view and so far it's a very diverse cast of characters. So I am enjoying it. I don't know, you know, you have some days where you're on your phone a lot, but I am 50 pages into it. So not bad considering it's only 170 some. So I'm about just under a third of the way through. With that being said, I have to go back to work. Usually I listen to podcasts while I'm working. I'm thinking in order to get me more in the mood to read and to do something, instead of listening to someone drone and talk, I'm gonna listen to some music when I go back to work and then I'll come home. I will do the challenges and then I will continue reading. I will see you when I get back from work.
Hello.
Obviously, me and Flatjack are here, and I'm gonna be honest. It is day 4 of the BookTubeathon. This is gonna be a combined wrap-up, or vlog, I should say, because I didn't do that much yesterday. You saw previously, and after that, I didn't read that much. I am 53 pages into River of Teeth, so like I read like 3 more pages since the last time I talked to you or something like that. And I was just like very tired last night and I didn't do any reading. I went to bed early. It just was a rough day, let's say that. So it's pretty early. I'm gonna read some more of this right now because I'm back into the mood of reading. I don't have to be to work until this afternoon, so hopefully I can finish this, but we're just gonna take it one thing at a time, I guess. I didn't do the video challenges or the Instagram challenges for yesterday. While I had an interesting idea for the book dominoes, I mentally and physically didn't feel up for it, and cosplaying a book cover character for Instagram was also very daunting. So, you know, we don't always have our good days. And yesterday was fine, but I just didn't have the energy to do a lot of stuff. That being said, hopefully today's a different day. And yeah, so let's get going.
Hello, new location. Well, it's just I'm sitting in the room that I usually film the video challenges. So it is 3:00. I did not film an update before I went to work, but basically I finished River of Teeth by Sarah Gailey. So that is great. I am super happy about that. And now I think I'm going to be starting Simon versus the Homo Sapien Agenda. I'm gonna start Simon versus the Homo Sapien Agenda so that I can watch the movie, which I'll have to go to like a Redbox or on Amazon or something to rent because I don't own that, and that's okay. But I was just getting ready to do the video challenge, which I will do in this room. It is to make a bookshelf of books. So there's no time limit, so that's good. I still have all my Book of the Month books out from when we did the Tower Challenge, so I'm going to use those, and we're gonna see how this goes. I'm not sure, but yeah. So without further ado, here's my video challenge. So forgive the mess in this room. I'm going to get started. I'm at least gonna start with the edges, or like the outline, the actual bookshelf of the books before I put books onto it, because I wanna make sure it's sturdy enough. Some of the bigger books that I have are quite a bit heavier, so I'm a little worried about that, but here we go. Happened. I didn't secure the bottom well enough, so I need to readjust that in order to make it taller. Also, I adjusted the camera slightly so that when I get up higher, you can see it. Also, if I need to, I'll just lift the camera. But so yeah, attempt number 2. Here we go. So this so far has been successful and it seems pretty sturdy. All right, so I'm gonna do a dangerous thing and try to add another shelf. We'll see how it goes. I got too big for my own britches. So obviously that didn't work. So we're gonna try it again and leave it at 5 lit levels because that I can do. So let's try this again. So here's what I'll say. I have it done. You can see it right here. But what I will say is, no bookshelf could be complete without some decorations. So now I present to you my bookshelf of books. see it's almost as tall as me, and it has 42 books on it. So I'd say that's a pretty good job, but it's not up to me. Alrighty, now that I finished the video challenge, I'm gonna pick up Simon versus the Homo Sapien Agenda, and I am gonna read this until I have to leave. I'm gonna go to by my parents' house. My dad is alone because my mom's out of town, like I said earlier, and we're gonna have dinner with him. I'm gonna read this until it's time to leave.
Alrighty. Forgive the look. I just got home from a run with the dog, but I wanted to check in before I edit and upload this for my day 3 and day 4. So I finished River of Teeth, which I don't have right here, but I finished River of Teeth today. And so then I picked up Simon versus the Homo Sapien Agenda by Becky Abertalli. This is my book to movie adaptation challenge. I am 35 pages into this. I'm really liking it so far, and it's proven to be a pretty quick read. I only had about a half an hour before I had to do stuff to read. So I'm looking forward to, after finishing editing my video, taking a shower, that kind of stuff, getting back to reading. But yeah, so my total for the past 4 days is 464. I've completed 2 challenges out of the 7, and I'm doing good. I'm not doing as well as I was hoping because I've only finished 2 books and it's day 4, but we'll take what we can get, right? That is it for me. You will see me back tomorrow with another update and hopefully some more reading getting done. Until then, happy reading!